Hello guys, welcome back. I think I know what was wrong with my headphones. I was talking to one of my friends, finding out I had had the mic go up, and let's just say it actually my friend heard my volume, and I just tell the guy like, okay, then I'm done with my game.
Now what next? Makes sense. Different types of power in the city. The court would want to control that.
Of course. I should have known it was you.
So I'm like I said, I kinda got not upset, more like irritated, because it wasn't his fault. I literally tell my friends this, like, tell me if something went wrong, because I don't like spoil other people's games. I'm fine with people spoiling me, because I don't remember, like, that was my second attempt of remember the thing. I actually went this way, then that way, and like, oh great, look at you. Right now, my thing went on easy. Let's see. I want to see how good this
it's
is.
It's high time we talk.
Oh. He just opened the door. Okay.
Let's get this over with.
Go to the painting.
Ooh, thank you. Skipping this because we already know who was the...
Should get back to the ballroom.
Who's the...
Nightwing.
Daddy old dad. Oh, yeah. Nope. Like, this is the only time I will say I will cheat the system, like on easy mode. Alright, like, I'm gonna say cheat because the last fight, nah, I'm out. That's not a fun way. Like, don't get me wrong, I like to play on normal the whole game, till bullcrap like that. It's not them, it's just... not my cup of tea to lose fights over and over.
No, no, please, don't!
Now, this guy probably is using now. Oh, she. I think it's a she for us. Yeah. I heal whole
not
voice.
Not good.
Delphrey, the League of Shadows just crashed the party.
We both know that one.
Understood. Will... paramedics have been called.
Here, let me hit them for us.
Long night, Nightwing? Need a breather?
Yeah, there we go. You need to go, Weevil. Ayo! That was a joke about how good I am. Not like that.
Brutal. Most of these people.
Oh yeah, I forgot you can't skip then. Because I'm so good.
Let's go!
Oh, damn!
Yes, no, 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 no.
Okay. A long goal. Sorry about that. I forgot my switch is on. That's the reason that every time when you see the internet lag, text me. But messing me on stream or YouTube. Hey, your switch is on. Or you could just say your switch
Montoya,
is on because lag.
It's Nightwing.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Saw it all firsthand. I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
Because I'm so good.
That was the League of Shadows. They're bad news. I'll send you our files.
Like they say, you have to be good to know everything. Not really. Because I don't know everything. I'm using a... I can't believe I did that. It's actually really... even side missions was super hard now. Like, I literally don't have any good... things. So I'm just waiting for, like... couple missions. Hopefully I can go back to play medium soon, because I think it's super easy now. Like, easy mode should be a little bit difficult, and then very easy, because I saw very easy. Like, nah, that's too easy for me, because I'm on like no like when I say playing on easy, like, damn, this feel like it's...
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
Don't worry, Belfry. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Someone there?
And they saw me. Awesome.
I guess you'll have to come back some other night.
I don't know how. Oh,
someone
they.
Here. Vigilante!
Get your hands off!
Rush it!
Okay, at the loop. You're complying for my complying is two different things. I don't shoot in games. And superheroes, even I have my my kills I have. Yeah, after when I play other kills, I'm gonna make playing on easy mode a lot more because I beat the game, but I'm gonna try to go back to normal, so it's a little bit longer. And I'm not saying I'm the... When I watch other people, I'm finding out they, like... They say, like, they're in 6 hours mark, and they say it's, like... They just finish Cobblepot mission. Like, dude, I just went past... Like, so I'm, like, five minutes... an hour in. I don't know, maybe because I'm playing on normal and they playing on a hard mode. I don't watch them because I don't want to get spoiled. I should play or watch someone, one episode of one part and see what they are. And if they playing on normal or easy mode, then I'm going to say that's saying something. But not really, because I wait.
The slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city. To take it back.
Yeesh.
Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected. Hey!
She may not be a court member, but
I won't do that no more.
She didn't marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret.
Oh, it's her husband.
I know Jacob well.
So that's the...
I've never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone.
Oh, wait.
Even Bruce.
So is this
the other people we matched at the
back Gore's uniforms?
John Wycliffe.
A back woman.
Isabella Haas.
My bad.
Maria Powers.
Because they did say
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived. Yeah,
can I pause this? Okay, good. In this, in Batwoman uniforms, Bruce Wayne and Batman is dead. And I can say that because they said it so many times. So if I'm bullcrap, sorry. Because that's asinine for me. I'm sorry. I hate shortcut it because it's so dumb. Because everything should be not shortcut till if you do kids see watch you or something, you should. Because I think I respect that more than. Because I found out some people say some cuss words, I think it's cuss words, and some people think damn is a cuss word. Like, wait. I thought if you say damn and you believe God, or whoever you want to believe, is the word is bad. Not the word. I don't get it. I'm trying to explain what I'm talking about. Because I found out, I can't say, technically you cannot say bathroom. I know you can, but, say I need to go to the little boys' room because a lot of people are saying that. Like, wait, now we can't say bathrooms now in school? Not really. I'm just saying because I feel like they will do something like that because, the funniest thing ever. My phone's dead. Like, I can't even call people out. My phone's, totally gone. Like, I can't even turn on my phone. So, I'm just waiting for my phone coming in past, 4 days ago. Tomorrow will be the fourth day. So, so I have to be up, and I may or may not play a lot tomorrow, too. Again, that's the reason I wasn't... Second real reason I was not playing today is I was sleeping, and I was baiting to play on easy mode or not because I think easy mode will be kind of lame. And I thought, yep, it is lame. So I'm trying to go around places and pick up some armor and then make it a little bit difficult if I make it too easy. So look up.
And probably old lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
Then let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
So technically, yes, you can still count for Bat Family, but I still count. I still count Alfred will be a number one out.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the League without the cops stirring them up.
Our knights are about to get a lot
I like how. Wait. Red Hood is not. He's not using his real name. That's funny. Well, he is heckily dead in this show. Oh, no. Right there, Jason Todd. So why they don't show Batgirl's or Robin's thing. Wait, can you get your own Dick Grayson, your own thing? Wait, what? I did not know that. That's cool. The hell? Did someone just... Oh yeah, you guys don't see the new, I got a new, new costume when you guys, when you guys didn't was here, because I left the second when my game just crashed. No, I left because I lost so much. That's probably the only time I can say that will be, so I will fight with a bunch of ice if I have to. That's cool. Not a bad deal. Like, don't get me wrong. Oh, crap. What? Then? Oh, I probably hit a... just put that on because I have a gut feeling I will fuse the crap. Okay. So if I wait. Okay. We do this. Hey, there we go. So we have 25 each. Well, we do have a 50% of. Yep. And that's probably the best thing I did. Or at least my power level is up higher. So we'll be two. Wait. Oh crap, I want you guys hear the other ones, maybe do the force one again, so you guys know if, there we go, Bruce Wayne, okay, wait, that's so awesome, is this the, okay, this is, wait, no, maybe this is not your one. No, that is your one, okay.
Log entry BT17.
I'm gonna let it go, I'm not worried.
So much
down.
Has changed since I recorded the first one of these. I spent the entire time thinking Batman could do this alone, in complete secrecy. But that's just not possible. Besides Alfred, there are two people on the planet who know Batman's true identity. And only because I told them. It's a risk I don't regret. Jim Gordon earned the right to know. He's the only cop in Gotham I truly trust. And I've learned so much from him, especially about how we achieve justice. I envisioned Batman as vengeance, but Jim helped me make something more out of it. I never wanted to be a detective, but I'm good at it. And he makes me better. What I like most about Jim is that he doesn't want the recognition. He only wants to do what's right. Lucius Fox has me thinking a lot about what right means. When I asked him to help Batman, Lucius wanted nothing to do with it. Justice defined by a white man with wealth and power is hardly justice, he said. It's a crusade. That's why I love Lucius. He doesn't care what Bruce Wayne thinks of him. At all. But he cares deeply about what Batman stands for. Lucius is my moral compass. Once I realized that, he finally agreed to get involved. I'm grateful he started by saying no. He was right. Batman shouldn't be a caped crusader. Gotham deserves a better kind of knight.
Okay, I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna see if it does mess up. Yep, it does mess up. Okay, let me, okay, that's the one I want. But okay, this one I want, then I probably want this later. And I messed that up. The reason why I'm gonna do this, because I like the backstory.
Log entry BT28. It's New Year's Eve at, I suppose it's New Year's Day. Anyway, Alfred asked about my New Year's resolution. What does Bruce Wayne want to achieve this year? I didn't have an answer for him, so he locked me down here with my tea until I figured it out. Batman's purpose is clear. Mine isn't. Besides Batman, there's not a lot I care about. I didn't love saying that out loud. It makes me sound like one of them. The tricksters and clowns and gangsters across Gotham who... I can't even talk to myself without talking about Batman. By protecting people. It's all I'm good at. Maybe that's it. I'm spending this fortune on Batmobiles, building this enormous cave. Meanwhile, Gotham has problems Batman can't solve. But Bruce Wayne might be able to. Jim Gordon's worried about being able to put his daughter through college. Lucius mentioned how great it would be to have a foundation that helps disadvantaged youth study tech. I can take the hint. Then there's always providing relief for the homeless. The Dark Knight works alone, but Bruce Wayne doesn't have to. So, I suppose my resolution is to invest in other people. Alfred will like that. Maybe enough to let me back upstairs and let me sleep in my bed. Because that medical gurney is really uncomfortable.
I actually like this. I don't know. Maybe this is a better... I hate saying this to people because I do respect the people who do like Batman Arkham City. Whatever you want to call it, the Batman Arkham... Ark. Yeah, let's just call them Ark. Whatever you want to call it. That universe. I'm a big fan of that. Don't get me wrong. I just don't have... I hate when people are like, oh, I don't have time. Like, yo, you have the best, long time of Batman, Batman Arkham whole story. I just know about it a little bit because people told me about it. Like, it's a good game. Like, I've got, I'm gonna look at how long I played it. I had to go on my PC, I think I have it on my Xbox. I play a little bit, but I think I only got so far, like, I'm gonna say, like, 5% of the origin, and I only was playing it for, I'm gonna say, hour or two, and I bet you I'm not even halfway done, but I play it more than 6 hours, and I'm loving it. It's probably because the RPG style, you get different costumes, and that's the thing. It's not the base of the gameplay. I like the customization, the story. The story wasn't, it can be a little bit better, but I actually like the story more. Okay, let's play another one because probably do two more after this. When I'm hit six, then we can do the other six next live.
Log entry BT-79. In a move that surprises even me, I've hired Harley Quinn as a research partner. Or rather, I've hired Dr. Harleen Quinzel, a trained psychiatrist whose work in criminal profiling surpasses even mine.
Of course,
some of that work is based on her personal experience as a criminal.
Yep.
While this aspect of her history is impossible to overlook, in this instance, it's invaluable. It took less convincing than I thought to gain her cooperation. A chance to do good, small honorarium, and a ride in the Batwing were all the perks she requested. My contacts tell me Harley is comfortably installed at Blackgate. It's genius on her part. No one will suspect her presence, even if she's not actually serving a sentence right now. It puts her in the perfect location to carry out the research I need. It does also put her back into the criminal lifestyle we'd all prefer she left behind, but I will check in on her progress occasionally. I've given her the pattern I'm looking for. She's positioned to comb the records and profile the subjects. They, if they really do exist, won't be looking for Harley. And I'll keep it that way.
Oh, wow. So
no whispered word is said.
Whoa. Oh, I thought some dumb reason it wasn't there the whole time. I'm like, wait, what now? that scared me because I thought someone actually whispered in my other ear, the ear I have. I knew Harley Quinn or what's her name? Quince's is her last name. I can't remember how you say her last name. Me and my sister was watching the cartoon. See, that's the reason it wasn't a bad story, and I'm not worried about the Ivan Harley Quinn love interest. I'm fine with that. I'm not worried about it. It still has a good storyline, but had not a lot of backstory. Like, I know that was the best thing to explain why Joker and Batman they never want to know who they are. Even Batman doesn't want bad guys running around. I think the best way I explain it is Batman knows only he want, a Joker want only Batman. So, I don't know. Something, it makes sense in my brain, but I don't know if people make sense with the way I say it. So let's go off of this 33 new bat on the block. So in this universe, so Batgirl is actually the first one, the Nightwing.
Log entry BT-33. Crossed paths with Batgirl on patrol tonight. It's been a few weeks since she joined the team. Not that she'd put it that way. She's accepted some training, resources, nothing more. Even had some choice words to share about the bad computer's tech. I get it. She was doing fine without me. Far better than I would have without the means I was born into. No wonder she insists on sticking to her own cases. Reminds me of someone else I know. Everything Jim has ever said about his daughter is true. I won't be the one to tell him. That's her right.
Yeah.
He saw the corruption in the Force and tried to shield her from it. So she found another way to keep Gotham safe. But she is not like Batman. Batman and Robin fight crime by cover of night. But Bruce Wayne and Dick Grayson are somehow still sheltered in a way she isn't. She sees things that we don't. Maybe we've lived in a mansion too long. Barbara's different. She's driven by something I can't quite understand. Most people freeze up when faced with others' pain. But she sees the hurt at Gotham's core, and she has to get involved. To her, it was never a choice. Dick asked me to bring her further into the fold, to truly work together. But I'm not the one that needs convincing. Barbara insists she doesn't need me. And frankly, she's right. But Gotham does need Batgirl. We're fortunate to have her on our team, in whatever way she sees fit.
Yeah, that does make a lot of sense. Okay, that's the last one. So, oh, Clayface, my favorite character. Seriously, it's one of my favorite, it's between Clayface and, who's the other bad guy I like? I do like Deathstroke, but I did not like Deathstroke in, Titan Forces. Was it Titan Forces, Justice League? I don't remember. That was so bad. I did not like how they did that. Whenever, Taya, well, the girl who, she used walks as her powers, and she was, love interest with, Deathstroke, I got really, like, nah, bro, I'm out on that one. Like, I finished it, but I, like, nah, that's not the Deathstroke I know. So, let go off this.
Log entry BT-66. Earlier this week, I confronted Basil Carlo, otherwise known as Clayface.
I'll tell you later.
It didn't go as I had hoped. I keep asking myself, could I have been faster? Maybe. Led him away to safer ground. I'd been over the footage. No. He had several hostages at the reservoir. There was no time for backup or for elaborate plans. We fought, and he lost his footing. I couldn't stop him. When he hit the turbine, it confirmed what I had feared. One of us was going to die that night. But Basil always had a sense for the dramatic. An epic confrontation in front of an audience would have fit his plans. As he put it, it was most important to be seen. Looking back at the footage of the fall, I remembered one of Basil's earliest roles, a bit part in an adaptation of a Sherlock Holmes story. I compared the footage to his early film, and the staging was nearly identical. Now I wonder if he didn't cast himself as Moriarty to my Holmes, with that reservoir as Reichenbach Falls. Or, more in keeping with his ego, he cast himself as the hero. I'm going to continue studying Basil's DNA. If what I suspect is true, it's possible that some part of Clayface is still out there, alive. But what could be left of him?
Okay, I just made you guys watch all of that, so sorry about that. So that will be the first beginning of, for it, so you guys will find out what you want to watch the first, how long those are. Oh, I could just finish it tonight, finish it now, and finish it later, and just do some story for us, then when people come in, I'm gonna use that backup, so, backup, sorry. I'm thinking bat up, but backup is like the normal, man, everything is bat, man. Batwing, Batbill, Batcall. Actually, I'm surprised that no one made a joke about that. What the new Batman's, with, what's his name, Robin Pattinson's new Batmobile. I'm sorry, I think the best one was, was it in, yeah, it was in Batman and Robin. That's when with June Clooney and I can't remember the other Ocean 11. Because I think Ocean 7 or Ocean 8 is what the gore's in it. I know a lot of people do not like the new Ghostbusters or all the gore's in it. I'm gonna say a lot of I'm surprising not a lot of people get upset about the.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
Yeah, I'm gonna just let it go. I'm not worried about playing on. Whoa. I'm not seeing her, but I can hear her. Oh. Yeah, see, for me, even playing, I will say she's playing me like this. I know they stole, they kill each other in just training.
Talia, you should have warned us. Your league, they killed so many people.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
Did you?
Despite our best efforts, the voice is still around.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
Yeah. The Court and the League fight in the street, and Gotham pays in blood! If we're not there, how many die?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the Court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is what?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents.
Okay,
I don't want to be around when they get out. Sorry,
I've seen people being.
How do you even know so much about the talents anyway?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Sorry, I saw someone driving behind the bus. I thought he was trying to turn away and just.
Belfry, you get all that?
Go around the bus.
I wish we hadn't, but yes. The last thing we need right now are stronger talents. The court's scary enough as it is.
Great. I think it might be time we start shaking trees. Let's see what falls down.
That's funny. You sure it's not Bat Tree? Okay, I need to stop making those jokes. That's so funny. I like these bat jokes. I can't get it because dad jokes, but bat jokes. Okay. I need to stop because I'm gonna make myself really annoying myself. I really need to stop being these stupid jokes because I love these dad jokes. Ooh, what's this? I like they don't use the. So is this the force building him and Nightwing ever met? Like because even I think in I know in comic books.
This is it.
Dick Grayson, the Force Dick Grayson in the Without Whip, has spent, in the comic books, they actually, he and Jason Todd, in two different, years, he took, Batman's, Batwheel off of his car, and no, he can't do that because they never had a, regular wheels, like what they did with cars. You know what I mean? It's the nut bolts. You know, you can change your wheels. I'm actually surprised we don't have a, make it easy for the people. Again, make it easy for the people so they don't have a, what's the, for the, people who work in garage. There we go, that's the one. I can't remember. I'm gonna be quiet. But I'm gonna see this.
Figured I'd find you here.
Oh.
I mean, not here, here. But somewhere like here.
Oh, is this the. I know, I'm sorry, I'd be quiet. Sorry, one second.
It's nice. Homie. Real homie. I like what you did with the bricks. I bet I could stay up here all night.
Sure you can.
Oh, fuck.
Dick? Dick!
I was an acrobat, you know.
Fine, you can sit. But you have got to shut up.
Big brother and little brother. I actually want to know if they're both the same age, I think. A couple years behind, but... I totally forgot my mask, my new, what I got. Oh well, I'm gonna do that next, after I do these cutscenes. But I thought that was the first, him and Batman fight, because Batman and Jason Todd was, I'm gonna just call them the name. And even I know Batgirl, I'd be really hard to say. Barbara Gordon. I think that's how you say it. I don't know. Should I just name them as the superhero's names? I'm much better with that because I don't want to mess up people's name. Because I know someone named Bob. The Batgirl's real name. The character. Oh, this is okay. So this is the second time?
I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs you.
No, they need you.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
Enough time to look over those files I sent?
Oh, she's in Suicide Squad.
Some pretty serious shit here. Secret society that controls Gotham?
No.
With Jacob Kane at the head?
Oh, wait.
And don't forget all the murder.
I'd say you were off your game. If it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
We need to stop Kane, and we need to do it soon.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
I'll poke around. There must be at least two cops in Gotham worth trusting.
Because of you, another honest cop.
Belfry, Montoya's having trouble with cops hiding evidence at the court. I'm gonna deal with it.
Make him cry for me.
Jason Todd, I really do like you. You're one of my favorite characters. I'm gonna just wait when I can play you, man. That sounds so wrong. That is so totally wrong. So I look like I need to do two missions with this, if I can. What? Oh, now you're doing it.
Someone there?
There's nothing here. Relax.
Someone's here! We got a man!
Damn, bro. cops have to be bad? Well, like, they're not all bad guys, seriously. Don't think cops are bad guys. I'm just saying why games make them bad guys. We are good people. I don't know why I said we. I'm not a cop. I think I will never become a cop. I don't care what people say. Oh, I think cops are good. No, I think I'd be not a good cop, because I think if I see someone doing bad things, I can't be myself. No, it has to be myself. That's mean why I won't become a cop. Because I'm sorry, a kid get hurt. No, bruh. Nah, bruh. My demons will come in before I... I think kids should never get hurt. Like, even... I know some kids should get in trouble, but not, like, a beat down. Because I think kids should be... mistakes sometimes. Like, you have to do some mistakes before you... Chalon, because I got mistakes a lot more often than I should. Okay. But no, I'm just, like I said, I always try to explain to kids. Even I think what what's his name, Nick, I forgot the one of the famous science guy name. The only reason I knew him is from Uniforce. Okay, I'm getting lost. Okay. Hopefully they edit will let us they have a battle.
Just want to get a bit more of the pie.
You gotta talk to someone about my pay grade.
You gonna tap out?
I want more. You moron.
Belfry, pass these coordinates to Montoya. She'll like what's there.
Copy. I'll pass on the word.
And had to be back, huh?
Montoya needs you to investigate a murder scene before anyone can tamper with the evidence.
Will do.
I'm taking you down, Nightwing!
You sure? Because I think I'm gonna take myself out before you.
Stop me now.
Okay. Wait, what? I didn't got this. What? I thought maybe I have I can get a battle one then. Oh, because I failed. Oh no. Easy. Dizzy? I don't know what I'm doing. What I'm talking about. I wish I could skip this. I really don't. I like the Batwing. Oh, what are we gonna call it? Jetwing? Jet. It should be a jet glider. I don't know why you call it jet glider, but actually, this is. I hate when people say this is like Fortnite. Like, yes, Fortnite made it, but I literally just say Fortnite made it. Fortnite made.
Sure,
look. Wait, I did a heavy attack. Find the scan. Oh, wait, what? Ow.
That mask? Guess the court is involved.
Belfry, let Montoya know we have evidence that the cops were hiding evidence.
Affirmative. Montoya says she has it covered from here.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Urgent, huh? This I need to see.
Well, now I can see myself playing fighting the Oh, get him for get him for us before.
I've got a little hero over here. Anybody want to join me?
Enjoy your nap.
Another one done.
Thanks. I'll wait. There we go. It took a little bit. There we go. Why? Why? There we go.
Give me a hint.
Fine. I'll play ball.
Thank you. Play ball. Mostly, people don't play ball with me. Oh, one button. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna do some, go back to home, base.
What do you got?
I'll tell you everything!
Appreciate the tip.
Thanks!
Okay. No problem, dude. We're all cool.
Could be something.
Don't live your life. Re-cue it.
Re-cue it. I've been making joke about so they can't. Okay, he doesn't. You can't climb when. You can't climb when you fast travel. Okay, that's different. Yeah, I think easy, too easy for me, and that's saying something. Like, I'm not even, I probably can actually sit there for 2 minutes and probably beat down and probably be fine. Not really, I won't do that, but I probably will actually, I will guess my thing. Like, let's just, not 2 minutes, probably like a minute and a half, I could let them attack me and probably be fine. Okay. So you guys, so you will look at this, and I'm gonna just not worry about looking at the Titan look amazing. I like that. I forgot your one is that one. This, yeah. The knighthood, I like that one. But yeah, right now I'm fine with the knight ops. So I, you know what? I'm gonna just let this go. So you guys, sorry, I did say I will make you guys watch. Watch the next one, but like, nah. Let's just like, I'm gonna play around, just mess around. So you guys, hopefully you like this. I will try to level up my character higher and probably play on normal, but I think it's like really doesn't matter. I play on normal or hard, easy or normal, because I think it's based off how good you are, and normal is too good for me. So see you guys, have fun.